Indeed, the messages as well as the tone of a lot of the messages coming from across the country and across the world were that no man or woman should have to bury their own child. And that was a tone that came from quite a number of you at home. Here now are some pictures of Fidel Odinga, a man who was, of course, the firstborn son of former Prime Minister Raila Odinga. A man well liked by all and sundry, as you just saw in those pictures. Rest in peace, Fidel Odinga.